Hello everyone, welcome back to 5 Maths. In class, we learn how algebraic expressions can be used to calculate things, and there are a lot of interesting things about this lesson. You may not have known, but there's a formula to calculate someone's lung capacity. To do so, we must apply all things we have learned about this lesson to do that. In this video, we will calculate his lung capacity and see whether he's healthy or not. Now, let's move on to our formula.
So, what is a standard lung capacity? It's the maximum amount of air that lungs can take in. And to calculate a lung capacity, we use these two formulas.
One for male and one for female, as you see. Here we need a male. So we can use this formula, which is 0.057H minus 0.022A minus 4.23, in which H is height and A is age.
So from this formula, we can see that a lung capacity depends on two important factors, height and age. This formula will show what my lung should be, and then I will compare it to my actual lung capacity. If my lung capacity is lower than the calculated number, then I'm probably not that healthy.
Now we will calculate Hill's standard lung capacity. Okay, now tell me your height.
163 centimeters.
How old are you?
30.
Have you celebrated your birthday?
No.
So you are 12. And now, I'm gonna use my wonderfully, majestically brilliant brain to calculate this. Oh, it's 4.786 liters. So your standard lung capacity is 4.786 liters. Now we will calculate his actual lung capacity by making him of this balloon, and then measure the volume of this balloon to see how much air your lung can take in.
Okay.
Whoa, that's pretty big, yeah.
Come here. The diameter is 44.
So the radius will be a half. It is 22.
It's right here.
Then let's calculate the Hill's actual lung capacity. I will use a majestically, wonderfully brilliant brain to calculate this. Oh, I got the answer with my brain. It's 4.458.
From our video, we could see that his actual lung capacity, as measured by the volume of the balloon, is 4.458. It's lower than the standard lung capacity we have calculated. It's 4.786. So, he is probably not that healthy. So, to have a good lifestyle, he should do these things. Go swimming, play sports, and have a balanced diet. That is a great video, right? After watching our video, I'm sure that most of you may know how to calculate someone's lung capacity and see whether they are healthy or not. So, the experiments and the formulas were used in this video were proven by the American Department of Health. I think you should try yourself and share our video with your friends, your family members, so they will know this practical application of algebra.
Thank you for watching!